Welcome back, Jody.
Hey, I've just finished setting up. Head on over when you can.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
I've hooked up some computer bits to the car. I need you to drive it as fast as possible along the entire route.
Are you ready to put this Sylvia to the test?
Am I? Let's do this.
When Nissan brought this car to the US in the 90s, they didn't think that we would appreciate turbochargers. So they put in a 2.4-liter truck motor, which was way less powerful than the domestic Japanese version, but bigger equals better. USA! USA! Now, the thing we did was make it all-wheel drive, switched over to rally suspension, and, of course, rally tire compounds.
With the new drivetrain, we can tune final gearing. That means you get faster up through the gears, faster in and out of tight turns, and it doesn't count against your PI score. Don't tell anyone. Telemetry is good. Keep going. Another set of corners ahead. Looking good. And that's it. Nice. We've got good average speeds and handling, but I think we need a time trial of this car.
Oh, for sure. I think I know a place. I'll call you. Get down here so we can time trial this car.
Destination.
I've got the route laid out and ran some numbers for the times you should be aiming for.
I swear, Nolan, I'm gonna start charging the festival for all the work you're doing.
We've gotta be scientific, man.
All right, jump in. Let's go.
Go! Keep it on the road! I put down some stuff to mark the turnoff.
Wow. Is he always this excited?
You have no idea. He loves rolls. Drifting isn't that far from rallying anyway, so the Silvia was always going to be good here. All-wheel drive and loosened suspension just make it even better. There we go. You know, I think we built a pretty good car.
I think we actually have to put it up against something along a rally route.
Oh, I know. There's some great roads near the old airfield.
Well, that sounds like what we need. Let's meet there. I think we found a place. Looks like it's gonna rain though, so don't leave us hanging here. You know, for a famously fast person, you certainly are late a lot.
I'll be there shortly. Head into one of the old hangars if it starts to chuck down.
Whatever you got. I was talking to someone who found a classic car in a granero somewhere in this area. Would you be interested in restoring a pickup truck? In 400 meters, turn right.
Yeah, it started to rain. But that's just gonna make this an even better test.
Speak for yourself, dude. I'm not riding in that through this weather. I will be driving this.
James, where did you get that?
Some Scottish guy named Alex handed me the keys. Man, I love Horizon. See you guys.
Guess it's just me and you then, Nolan. Are you ready?
Hello, boys and girls. Do you like the car?
I'll call the route, you drive, let's get him. Easy right, then easy left. Hard left! Two jumps into easy right. Jump, then easy right into water, don't cut. Left into hard left. Don't cut. Water into easy right.
How's that hunk of junk holding up? I've got heated seats in here.
I've got questions about my life choices. Crossing asphalt, then into a right. Don't cut. Easy right into long left. Caution. Long right into easy left, then hard right into service change. Now it's asphalt to the end. Get him!
Well, that's not my fault, okay? You had a pretty good driver.
More like you have no idea how to handle that car.
Me and Justin could do some D-list stuff. We might be able to get high and low car down here. I mean, if we're careful. This is gonna be great. We'll talk soon.
Jody, we're ready to expand. What are you thinking this time?
100 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Do you want to continue working, or shall we get these installed?
turn right. Turn right. Turn left.
This is where we can really see who is the best of the best. You're not on the list yet, but come back when you've made the Hall of Fame, yeah?
In 100 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
kudos are a good way to send positive vibes around the festival. See a driver doing something you like? Kudos to them.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Hola, amiga.
These are all the cars you've ever owned. There are some gaps in your collection, though. You should do something about that.